Relax. Looks like he's on our side.
Nice.
There's a boat beside the platform. Take it.
I don't go anywhere without my grandkids.
All right, Ben made it, but looks like it wasn't easy. All right, so Donovan and Max are going in to save Edwin, Gwen, and Ben.
Now.
Nice.
Flooding. They broke the glass.
I knew you shouldn't have taken it. I knew it.
Edwin, quiet. I'm sure it has nothing to do with this.
Taken what, Donovan?
Edwin doesn't know what he's talking about.
How would you know? All you ever hear from me is what you want to hear.
Let's go.
All right. I don't know what to say about this episode. I'm really lacking on commentary.
Okay, the underwater volcano thing didn't work. The resort was doomed. I was about to become a punchline to a bad joke. Then I found this other energy source on this weird craft way down below. It was like nothing I'd ever seen before.
And now, I bet those aliens want it back.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense.
The same ones with the underwater parking lot full of boats and planes.
Fair enough, that makes sense. That makes a lot more sense than them being after the Omnitrix.
Behind the Bermuda Triangle, and now they're coming for us.
That's a pretty good line too.
Look on the bright side, Grandpa. You still have 15 resorts worldwide.